jig his way past and making it. That was wonderful ankle trip by Stringer again. Brilliant stuff by Stringer. Because Robinson was home and dry, and he could certainly see his 20th try.
Nobody does it better than Stringer, really, but going in between Corrigan and Gleeson there, the two Leicestermen will be disappointed with their cover. But look at that there. He has no right to make that tackle, but typical of Stringer, because Robinson's looking to offload it. He doesn't see it coming. Look at this. Measure of the man. What a tackle.
Terrific to see. Mind you, it doesn't do the tackle player any good.